And will you please welcome Sir Don Martin. Yay!
So any Robert Johnson fans in the house tonight? Me and Robert Johnson wrote this song back in the 30s, so I hope you're going to enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So, as I change the guitar,
As I do many, many times tonight. And I go away from the mic. Nobody can hear me now. I'm still here. It's okay. I'm left. I'm coming back. I'm coming.
Here we are. Hello, everybody. All part of the act, ladies and gentlemen. No need to be here with him.
I'm still going away again. It's okay.
So, thank you so much for coming out tonight. I mean, it's a Tuesday night. Not in Belfast, nobody goes out any night of the week anymore. You know, you're playing the one guy at the bar with a dog, and you know, he's falling over. Almost. Thank you.
Thank you.
See so many people that come out that I've never seen before, and you've never heard of me, you know, it's good to take a chance on an artist and stuff like that, so thank you for that. We're almost in tune now, just warming up.
Got money in the bank, come and buy some merchandise. Don't let your woman throw you out, 'cause she'll take all your money and then she toss you out. I want that money, fast Cadillac car. I made a big mistake telling my baby I know where they are. She took all my possessions and then she threw me out. Well, my baby's pretty fast, but her mother's even faster on the draw. Now my woman, my pretty woman, well, I believe she just might jump and shout. When I walk down to the bank and throw all my goddamn money out. She'll kick you out. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Any Rob McTell fans in the audience, man? Yeah. Just the one. Oh no. Slightly underprepared for this all of a sudden. Well, me and Rob McTell wrote this song back in the 70s.
Only your love and matters fact. All of these things that I've take a nap, that's still gone.
town, but if you get hit on a barroom fence, may you never lose your mama. May I never lose your mama. May I never lose your mama of madness, it tries to take my place. Oh, but darling, you can discover this lover in me. I can discover this lover in you. Together we can roll and I'll tumble till that cow comes home. Yeah, together we can rock and roll till the cow comes home. Yeah, together we can roll and I'll tumble. That cow comes home.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's all part of the act, don't worry. One more and then we'll get the band on. Is that okay? It's the title track of this EP over here called Easy Way Out. So have a wee listen to this. If you like it, you can buy it. Take it home with you, you know. This is the out of tune version, by the way, so not a lot of people know this one, okay? It's completely out of tune. This is the way it should be.
Got champagne taste and beer pockets, my friend. You got time to take, but no time to give again. And he pulled his gun, but I pulled mine first again. Got up a drunken shot, but the summer's in his eyes. And I shot him right there, sealed his demise. Well, you know you can take the easy way, but just stay away from me, 'cause I really don't need this. A man who is scared is a man to be feared. Don't you close those eyes, don't you block your ears again. For the thief in you will disagree. You can go your way, there ain't nothing to see. Well, you know you can take the easy way out, but to stay away from me, 'cause I really don't need this now. I'll steal you a horse, we can ride out west. Where the sand blows warm, you can take a clean breath. But reality sets in, and I got shot through the chest by a Shaolin Buddha Indian priest. Here I am, bleeding now. And that damn priest starts reading our vows. So I grabbed my pistols and I shot him in the eyes. He died with no sight, and I died with a smile. Well, you know you can take the easy way out, but to stay away from me, 'cause I really don't need this now. Well, you know you can take the easy way out, but to stay away from me, 'cause I really don't need this now.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So I'm looking for Mr. Ian Rowley. Where is the man?
He could go first.
You please give a warm welcome to Ian Rowley. Looking for Rich Newman? Don't encourage him.
We haven't. This is our first
meeting. I've never even met these guys until tonight. So, yeah, I'm not nervous at all.
See what happens.
Should've learned my lesson long, long time ago.
So thanks for coming to our rehearsal. No, seriously, thank you. Thank you so much. This is the last acoustic song. We're going to take a wee break after this one. But this is the other song that's on the EP. And the rest of it's coming up after. It'll be more electric-based music. It's called The Rain Came.
Thank you.
so much, and we'll be back in about 15 minutes. You stick around. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. with down south and down south.
Come on. Tears fans in the house tonight?
Yo!
Yeah, that's a little Tears song. Me and Rory wrote this years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Baby, that's my family. I was lonely, Thank you. Set the devil on me. Set the devil on me.
Belly song called Out on the Western Plain. Who's in charge? Working hard in the battle rain. Come a cow cow yiggy, come a cow cow yiggy yiggy yiggy. Come a cow cow yiggy, come a cow cow yiggy yiggy yiggy. What was the greatest battle ever on the Western Plain? What was the greatest battle ever on the Western Plain? Was when me and a bunch of cowboys rode in the Jesse James. Come a cow cow yiggy, come a cow cow yiggy yiggy yiggy. Come a cow cow yiggy, come a cow cow yiggy yiggy yiggy. Western Plain, when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, well, the bullets were flying, well, just like a shower of rain. Come a cow cow yiggy, come a cow cow yiggy yiggy yiggy. Come a cow cow yiggy, come a cow cow yiggy yiggy yiggy. Look out, Jesse!
Say thank you again for coming out, because it's been, I mean, I could never have thought in a million years that I'd be doing a tour of any kind, you know, I'd never leave Northern Ireland. So to put on shows across the UK has been fantastic, and the support over here is unbelievable, you know. In Belfast, you're just trying to keep your teeth, you know, like people coming up to you in the middle of a song, and they'll be like, stop playing that, man. Stop playing that song. You know, it's here, one. Oh God! What's the song called, man?
I don't fucking know what it's called. Just play it, man. Right? Goes like that. You know what to play? It goes just play a song.
You'd be surprised how much that happens. Unless you're playing against Sheeran or, you know, Oasis or something, you've no chance. So thank you for getting me out of that. Amazing, I appreciate all your help, you know. Unfortunately, tomorrow I have to go back there. So, you know, it's been emotional, but I'll see you again, hopefully, sometime.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a song about alcohol. It's called Too Much Alcohol. Thank you.
dream last night. Thought I heard you call my name. Did you call my name? Did you call my name? Then I took it as an omen. Then I jumped on a very fast freight train. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I said, bartender, can you hear me? I tell you, can you hear me? I tell you, can you hear me? Make it 100% alcohol and I'm not feeling no pain at all.
Thank you. We'll be right back.